This is Isvan Rainier, the smiling boy of Auschwitz.
Isvan was deported into Auschwitz from Hungary along his mother and his grandmother. Upon arrival, he was separated from his mother, and not too long after this photograph was taken, he will be taken to the gas chambers with his grandmother, where they both perished.